Well, high school football teams are strapping on the helmets, at least on the Missouri side. And one of the teams looking forward to a brand new season is Rockhurst High School. Did you know the Hawklets had the fifth-rated athletic program in the nation? And that's according to Sports Illustrated. One of the reasons why? Coach Tony Severino. And this season might just show what a great coach he is.
Year in and year out, Rockhurst is the team to beat. But Coach Tony Severino says this year could be different. The Hawklets are young.
When I say young, the guys, a lot of the guys who are even the seniors, they're inexperienced. So we're not only young as far as age goes, we're kind of a little more inexperienced even at the upper level.
But Rockhurst never rebuilds. They only reload. And they do have experience on defense.
That's the key that's going to have to carry us early. They're going to have to keep us in games. Don't turn the ball over, play a little defense, kind of keep play field position and hope Sal and some of our playmakers can make plays to get us going.
Sal Belfani will be asked to play offense, defense, and special teams. Coach Severino says he's the best player in the city.
Definitely, I want to be the best, and when people compare me to other players, it just makes me work a lot harder. But right now, I'm here for the team, and at the end of the season, we'll see who they say is the best player in the city.
Right now, there's a battle at quarterback with Frank Arbanis at number one. But the offense is young, and Belfani's trying to help his teammates learn.
Just got to learn the offense. A lot of us do right now. So we had a lot of seniors back there last year, a lot of guys that have been in the program a while. So just got to learn it, and Frank's doing a great job right now.
We're out here every day and working real hard. And I think that long as the guys come and bring their A game every single day and work hard, then I think we'll be just fine.
And that's the key. Coach Severino and his staff may have to do their greatest job of teaching in 27 years. But there is light at the end of this tunnel.
I always tell them, if we're alive by week 8 going into districts, we got a chance. You know, that early season schedule is so tough every week.
A schedule that starts with one of their rivals, Blue Springs South, on August 28th.